There's something going on. You know what I'm saying? I've been squirting an eola for years, fully unsheathed.